Thank you. Good evening. For those of you who don't know who I am, my name is Chris Inslee. I'm the choral director here at University High School. We'd like to welcome you to our annual holiday concert. That was a little solfege medley of some familiar Christmas carols. The next piece we'd like to do is one in honor of one of the other holidays that happens at this time of year, and that's the Festival of Hanukkah. The piece is Hanukkah Hayom. Years ago, there was an animated movie during the holiday season called The Polar Express. And so the next piece that we're doing has become one of the choir's favorites, and it's Believe from The Polar Express. It will be interpreted by Ms. Madison Gross.
Thank you.
Thank you. They like them a lot. The next piece is going to feature only the sopranos and altos, so the tenors and basses are just going to stand up there and look handsome. It is from another animated movie that came out many years ago, entitled Anastasia, and it is Once Upon a December. Agent Kenneth, come on out. Okay, this next group that's coming down and finding their way to the front of the stage is our bel canto singers. This is a soprano alto choir that they're primarily upperclassmen that have a bit more experience, and I push a little harder because they're older and have been around. They meet, this is my fourth period class. They are going to be singing a French carol entitled Bring a Torch, Jeanette Isabella. I found this wonderful arrangement of it, and it features Kenneth on the oboe, Paige on the flute, and Austin, our accompanist, on the violin, and I'll be on the piano. Thank you. This next piece is a little different. Yes, it is actually a Christmas piece. It is from a work by the British composer Benjamin Britten. It's the larger work is entitled A Ceremony of Carols. It's a set of carols that are based on medieval text. And this one actually is, it's Christmas text, but it's sort of about a battle between good and evil. See if you can hear it as they sing. If their diction is good, you will. Thank you. All right, the next piece that we have is a medley of English carols. They may not be as familiar, although you may have heard them at the mall or on the Hallmark Channel or something occasionally. But they are quite famous in Great Britain. Whole medley of carols, and finishing with our holiday wish to all of you. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Thank you so much for coming tonight. We hope you enjoyed it, and we do wish you all a very, very and happy holiday season.